Hi, my name is John Noone. I'm a co-founder at Joule Group. We do fire safety engineering across the built environment, and we also provide digital fire safety solutions for buildings through the entire life cycle. Yeah, so we set up at the start of 2017, and the reason behind that is that we've seen a huge opportunity in this region, but globally, to provide specialist fire safety engineering services and digital services in relation to fire safety. And from our background, because we have a very strong connection with the Northwest in Ireland, we've seen huge potential there for strong skill sets. So we've set up in Derry in Northern Ireland, and in Dubai we've set up as a regional hub across the GCC, but also as it provides a great gateway for us into Asia and into Africa and into Europe. Yeah, so the Expo has been held in Dubai in 2020, but the first Expo was actually held in London in 1851. And it runs every 5 years. And it's really just a global trade exhibition, and it gives countries a huge opportunity to demonstrate all the skills and expertise that they have. The theme in Dubai is connecting the minds and creating the future. My first experience with the Expo came around in 2014 and 2015 when I was involved in developing the detailed master plan for the overall site of the Expo, and that covers an area of over 438 hectares. And subsequent to that then, and as Joule Group, we've begun bidding on a number of the country pavilions. So therefore, we were very lucky as part of that to secure the Luxembourg pavilion. Our responsibility there is to develop the fire safety strategy and the design for the overall Luxembourg pavilion. Firstly, what I'd recommend is that they register with the Expo portal, which is the key place to go for all the opportunities that are available at the Expo site. But also, and in addition to that, I would link in with Invest9, who provide incredible support and advice around the Expo opportunities and the wider Dubai opportunities that are emanating from that as a result.